Welcome back to another episode of Halo Wars on Legendary. This is Mission 13, Beachhead with Ben and Ethan.
Hi!
That worked out pretty well. Or maybe not.
Lady, I haven't got all day. You want to be rescued or not?
According to the Halo lore, for what I know, don't quote me on this, but according to the Halo lore, there was a huge fight between the humans of old and the precursors, or the forerunners as they're called, and like basically what it was is we were being attacked by the flood and the forerunners didn't realize it, so we were fighting the forerunners while running from the flood. And they did not understand it, and by the time they did realize it, it was too late, so they basically wiped all, they took record of all living life forms in the galaxy except for themselves, and then wiped the entire galaxy of all living life, because you cannot just kill the flood, you have to starve them to death.
Yes.
So, as far as I know, that's what happened.
The funny thing is, I knew all that already.
I know.
But we were doing it for you, listeners.
Because
we can. Oh, goddammit. Why do I have men now?
What?
We're supposed to be going in the teleporter. Oh.
Are we?
Ooh, what's this?
I was going to go up here. Yeah, I know. I was going to go up here and kill this thing.
Is that a base?
Looks like there's... No, it's not a base.
It's
just
guys,
like some
idiots.
Creepy tentacle thing. Oh god, there's things that spawn.
Are you going to survive? Did you need my help?
No, I'm good.
Ooh, yay, my guys are racked up.
Here, you know what? I'll switch him.
No. Keep your things there.
I was going to switch Forge to you because I don't want him to die up here if something does go awry.
I want to know what it is. Could be like...
No.
What's the benefit of it?
I've never really fought. I never fought those in Halo.
Okay,
right, so I'm gonna send Forge through the teleporter.
So close to surviving. Is it gonna give us a beta?
I'm gonna send Forge down there.
units. Capture and hold 4 bases. Rightio. Oh, there's another one here. I'm guessing these are the bases of the mission. Ooh, yay, Spartans. Do you want to give me the Spartan? Do you want to give me Alice?
Please? Yeah, yeah.
Or Douglas, even.
I was going to stay up here and kill all this shit up here real quick.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you go ahead and do that. I want to know what it is. I think it is, because I don't see any space for a base. Oh, never mind. I see loads of space for bases. I'm going to go down and just destroy whatever the fuck this thing is over here. The same thing you're doing over there. Oh, scarab, locust, bastard thing. I know what I'm saying. Oh, base! 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 Retreat! Mo Flemberger. I don't think we're going to escape. Locust is going to chase our asses.
No, he's just got really long range.
I think we need whatever you're doing. I think it's going to give us, like... It's got to be a base. It's got to be, like... A base of, like, 3...
I think it's a flood base. I feel like it's just a flood base. I don't see anything else.
Whoa, hello. It's giving us carpet bomb, ODSTs, and transport. Nice. Oh, there's a bridge right fucking here. You... Plunker. Did you destroy it? Did you finish?
Yeah, I destroyed it. It didn't do anything. Oh, shit. That's a lot of stuff. That is a lot of flood. They are really pissed.
Oh, damn.
Oh, these guys might be dead.
Well, hopefully I can kill these guys. Got a down tier already. Please kill the locust. I have no idea if we did this entirely wrong. This is another base! Were we really meant to just go in straight for bases?
I honestly don't know. My guys are dead.
Dude, I don't know how we do this.
Oh! Well, the Spartan stole a scarab.
A scarab? What?
Or not a scarab, he stole the,
He tried to get a locust, yeah.
Yeah.
That's game over.
Okay, let's do a restart, and I'm gonna take all my units, and we're gonna rush that bottom base.
The bottom base, yeah. Kill. A Spartan Dwarf. Unfortunately, we can't do that anymore. Right, let's go, let's charge.
Need a hand. Show offs.
This really doesn't feel right, but you know, just gotta try. Take out the locust and the two turrets, and then it's seriously just gotta be turrets. It is a beginner's base. Look at it, it's barely built.
Yeah.
Come on, Spartan, just jump in it. Claim it. Alice, you can do it. There you go. Right. Okay, we've got one turret down. Let's go after the other ones. Go on. We believe in ye. That locust is going to wreck the turrets. That locust is going to be devastating there. Oh, we need to destroy that.
I'm getting a tank.
Oh, shit, the locust is dead.
Alright, I got
a wraith. There's a wraith. There's a wraith down here. What are you doing out there?
That's where it was.
Don't attack the wraith. I'm going to try and get this one as well. Good job. I've only got Alice left. I've got a downed hero.
Oh, your Spartan went down trying to get the wraith.
Trying to get it. Alright, what the other one's going to try now? Yep, we made it. All
units. Oh shit!
What? Oh no. Go on, Johnson, you can do the damage. To be honest, the race kicking ass anyway. Oh my, okay, Alice is, no, Douglas, no, Jerome is the sentry.
Jerome.
Not sentry, just Jerome. Right, come on. Let's finish this base before they build any turrets. Nope, can't do shit.
Well, we don't have any tech to do shit.
I can heal. I can heal. That's always useful. Yeah, I think we've got it. I think we're going to be able to get on our feet. So we're going to work anti-clockwise, yeah? That sounds like a good plan, because fuck that middle base. That middle base looked disastrous.
Well, there's one here, and then there should be this one up here. Alright, I'll get Forge to here and grab these little bit of resources.
Mm-hmm.
While the tank murderlates these jackals.
Alright, so I wouldn't expect us to get wrecked from up here, where the teleporter is. I wouldn't think they would come across there. Probably just leave something there as a little bit of defense, but I think most of it would be coming from this side. So it's a singular path. So what we'll do is there's a bridge here which heads into that middle bit. I'd say we completely ignore that. We just head down. We're going to need a heavy amount of firepower here, so I I'm going to say Marines is a bad choice. What do you think?
I don't know. Because, yeah,
oh,
there is
Cyclops.
Only
we've
one...
Cyclops.
Do we? Okay, yeah, because because it looks like we are going to have to cut across. At least cut across.
You don't... What, we can't pass here? You don't think there's...
Nuh-uh. You see that gap right here? And I think that tree cuts it off. Unless we can fly over the top right here. Maybe I mean, we can transport him to this side, but other than that...
Ooh, reactor, reactor.
Huh?
Reactor, right there.
Oh, shit. I think that is a,
Oh, shit.
I think that's a resource reactor.
Oh, we got, yes, it is, yeah. Okay, the hunters are...
Oh, we got another wraith.
Yes, we do. I've got my guys on it. Forge is taking the hit, which is fine. It's good Forge is taking a hit instead
of... There's a lot of Banshees.
Yeah. We need to get air turrets. I don't think this is going to be... This is not going to be a Marine fight, is it?
I mean, the Marines are good against the Banshees with their rockets, but other than that...
Yeah.
Okay, get your Spartan on these Banshees or something, because they are just going to destroy the ass end of the base.
I'm worried about your Wraith at the moment.
Oh, there it goes.
You can get in that Banshee if you want. Nah, you...
Well, they're pretty... Yeah. Well, he doesn't even have it charged back up yet.
Because I wanted to actually heal mine. But now I've lost mine as well.
Oh, there goes yours.
Yeah, I didn't want to go after the Banshee. I wanted to heal. Right, well, let's get our guys back over there. There's just an engineer which your Marines are taking out slowly. Well, actually, each hit is doing a lot of damage.
Well, they just got rockets, so I destroyed the barracks.
Oh, okay.
Because we've already got ODST's research, so I don't need that. So we can another reactor, yeah.
And I'm building the air pod now.
Here comes another round of Banshees.
Right. Well, hopefully my turret will just upgrade in time. Not what I wanted. Ow. Come on, Spartans, do your job. Oh, I think there's a Wraith or something. Hunters,
yeah.
Because we just lost my Cyclops.
Oh no, we do have to upgrade to ODST. God damn it.
Ugh.
Ah, fuck.
Don't worry about that now. Get a bunch of air units. We'll get to the second base and then we'll do ODSTs.
Yeah.
Because we're wasting time in, we're just letting them attack us while we're slowly waiting for the ODST upgrade and not actually getting any units. They've got the rockets, they can survive, they can take down a bit of air support now. So now let's just get our units
in. Do you have the wingman thing?
Queued, yes.
Upgrading already?
Okay. Yeah.
I was gonna say, because it's not letting me.
Okay, next wave then, next wave. Next wave. Okay, so we're killing Banshees somewhat quickly. There's a lot of them. Where is the... I've got a bunch of Hornets now, so... As long as we kill them really quickly. They take turrets down instantly. We need to upgrade turrets. We need to get a field armor and get the heavy turrets. Okay, we might be somewhat safe. Okay, I think we're going to build an air support and we're just going to fly over to this side. I think that'd be that's a good idea. If we can, just keep things as we are. Just keep everything healed, everything repaired. We've got our Hornets upgraded. We've got plenty of Hornets. I'll leave the Spartans here to defend, so we'll literally just send the Hornets. Let's see how quickly we can kill. Kill quick, 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 quick. Yeah, that's better. We're going to lose that turret again. Yeah, they're not doing so much of a massacre as I had hoped, but we're going to lose two turrets. At least they don't make a full circle this time. What are we facing on this side?
Yeah, about to have seven.
Oh! Hello.
Well, looky there.
Oh, it's an abandoned scarab.
Abandoned the scarab. Wonder if they left the keys in.
Good thing we have a transport option.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so I'm just going to... Have you got any spare marines? Get an elephant out or something.
Nah, the marines won't take it. A Spartan has to.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, I found a Banshee builder.
Wait, what? Ooh, well done. Wicked. I was wondering what was up there.
Turret complete.
I'll slowly progress on the ground floor. I'll just leave the base for a little bit. I hope the Spartans lose a Banshee.
So I destroyed one of the things that was making Banshees.
Well, my
Spartans... Oh, there's another base. This one is shielded, no enemies though.
Okay, you
There's
know
turrets.
What? Take my Hornets. I gave you my Hornets.
Oh, okay.
My Spartans are just too good. They're not losing their ships. They're both their 3 stars. And the one I gave you, which is still your color. This is frustrating. I'm supposed to be dying.
We got a big-ass air battle going on over here. I'm winning, though, so don't worry about it.
That's fine. Fine.
If you can, try to upgrade the... If you can, try to upgrade the Hornets to Hawks.
Oh, sure thing. Come on, Spartans. Yay, one Spartan's dying. One Spartan's dying. Good. I ain't healing you. Your job is to die. And by die, I mean just get out. Okay, one Spartan has... Please, please, please.
Yes.
I can't tell if you're Alice. I want you to be Alice. Alice can control the thing.
Here it comes.
I've got a gift for you. It didn't do much, but it was still a gift. I appreciate it.
It didn't do much, but it was still a gift. You better appreciate it.
Yay! Oh, it was Alice. I'm so happy. So fucking happy. Alice gets to ride the scarab. Okay, not entirely sure I can finish the rest of these guys off, actually.
I also have Alice. A vehicle depot over here.
Alice, where the fuck are you going? Hop in the scowl. Good boy.
Go.
Why is it green? It's supposed to be blue. Turret
complete. It's blue inside.
Dude, it's yours. Give it back to me. Thank you.
There you go.
What the fuck?
Blue. There's a blue spark inside of the...
I hijacked it, not you.
That was great.
So uncalled for. So rude.
Oh. Goodbye, well, Banshees.
You're welcome. See, this base is definitely protected. On the other one, I've got just two Spartans and Banshees. Over here, what have we got? We've got two Uber units. Yeah, that's right.
Right, they're Uber not even units. Regular units, they're Uber units. Ooh, look at them supplies roll in.
Get that reinforcements. We really need the reinforcements as well.
Yeah, no, I'm working.
The frames.
Yeah, yeah.
We're losing the frames.
We are. Holy shit.
Why is that? Not
mine actually building? Stopped with after that Banshee run that went through just then.
Yeah. Okay, I've lost a Spartan again. Where the fuck is he gone?
There's gotta be another Banshee thing over here. Oh, there's an enemy Scarab over here!
Well... Yeah. We'll deal with
and
him
another
later.
Banshee builder. Hopefully this will hurt it enough. Yeah! Alright. I destroyed the Banshee builder.
Well, that's
so that
black.
Knocks down the Banshees. Ooh. By 50%.
I just see two green stars and a health bar up here. Otherwise, everything is literally pitch black. Oh, my screen's gone wrong. I've literally got darkness. Dude, I've gone black. I've gone night mode.
Alright, well, you've got a little bit of flood, attack, and forge.
Dude, I'm gonna have to play stealth. I don't know what's coming. I can see health bars.
There's a lot of anti-air going on right now.
I don't know how to get out of this. Oh god. Well, my apologies. I don't know where my units are. What happened to
can
my...
Can you see my circle at least?
Oh, I can see a circle. Where did my second Uber unit go?
It's still over here. You still have the Vulture and the Scarab. They're right next to each other.
This is interesting. More resources required.
Man, my Marines, they are taking a beating over here. There's a shitload of fucking... Okay, there's a crapload of vampires, which are anti-air. So if you have any air units, be wary.
I'm just trying to get my screen back, dude. I don't see... Where's my Vulture? Oh, found it.
He's
up here. Why is he over there?
No, stop, stop, stop. I'm healing him. Stop it.
I can't see a heal thing. I was bringing him back to my scout to heal.
Leave him right there. Leave him right there. Right there. No, stop it. You're moving him too far. Got
it. I didn't move him.
Okay, he's soaking it up.
Is he?
Yeah. He doesn't heal a whole lot.
I have zoomed in really closely to health bars. Now it's ridiculous.
He does not heal very much at all.
In a little way,
and
this is kind of...
We have reinforcements.
In a way, this is kind of easier, because now I can... I can never build turrets again without knowing exactly where they are. But yeah, I can see exactly what's got problem with health and what hasn't, because I've not got the scenery in the way. Local units.
Alright, I gotta get some ODSTs going.
Did we lose your resource thing over here? We did.
Yeah. That's why I'm working on getting ODSTs. I'm slowly healing
Look at that
your
plan.
vulture, 'cause I don't have
That is
any
nice.
air. I don't have any banshees flying in on me anymore, so I'm slowly reviving your Uber unit over here.
Uber unit. I think we should just charge that one.
What, the middle one?
Middle one.
That's the main objective, isn't it? Oh no,
No,
primary is capture and hold four
it's catch all
bases.
four. So let's just power up the. I'm gonna power up the scorpions and just. We'll get a full vault, full heal vulture. Hornets could be useful. I believe this was my hornet.
I believe. Oh, your vulture's almost dead. What were you?
Why?
I think he's still got banshees flying at him from
No, my vulture is
something he's
healing. My
flying in
vulture
there.
has got 2/3 health.
No, you have another vulture over there at your base.
Oh, what do I? Is
Yep.
that what this is?
This
Oh, that's a vulture. Oh. Oh. Dude,
This
I
big
can't see. I
gigantic piece
can't
of
see.
shit right there.
Dude, I
I
can't
know, no, no, I
see.
know, I know.
I can see a health bar. I can see Spartans because they have the Spartan icon, but other than that, I'm just guessing what the rest of the units are. Okay. I can see Johnson just sitting right there. Hello, Johnson. You're not even Johnson, you're Forge. But we call you Johnson because, well, you're Johnson. We've got to make a move soon. We've got to make a move. And so my prediction, my thoughts are. What the hell's going on with my vultures?
Oh fuck, vampires again.
Or just the one? No, there's a few more.
There's one vampire right now.
Because I'm gonna say as soon as you call it.
You were saying.
No, I wasn't.
Damn, she's a peppy little bitch, isn't she? You were saying.
I'm being attacked here, dude. Can you get your hornets on them?
Yeah, no,
Is
you're good
there a
already,
bridge
already.
here?
There is a bridge right here.
Okay. Right, because as soon as you're ready. Wait, what do you need to do now?
I need to get to 18, and then it'll be the ODSTs, and then I'm good. I can
Okay.
delete this barracks.
Cool. As soon as you. Oh, bloody hell. What happened here? We've
Now, there is
survived.
a scarab up here on top of this little
We'll do that one
area,
last.
fuck
We'll get there to the end.
this little
Right, you get to
ramp.
1800,
Yeah,
get your
yeah, yeah.
ODSTs, wipe it, put a supply, and then we're going to charge. We're going to use the Uber units and we're going to charge into the middle.
All right, my ODSTs are
Cool. On their way.
they're upgrading right now. They're doing the thing.
They're doing the thing.
I am ready. Are you ready?
Let me just get rid of these banshees first and. Nah, actually, no, they're fine. Okay, let's -a go. I'm doing this in complete darkness, so you're gonna have to let me know if I'm kicking ass or if I'm walking into a
Oh,
wall or
there's a
some
lot
shit.
of vampires. You're about to be walking into a wall, but I'm about to destroy that wall.
I'm just seeing a load of hellfires just disappear. Holy crap! Was that? What was that?
That was an entire line of hunters.
No, I mean, what just wiped out half of their team?
Oh, a carpet bomb.
Oh, okay. I'm seeing big health. Oh, achievement! Yay! Beaming pride.
Beaming with pride.
Whoa!
Destroy 25 units with the scarab.
Oh yeah. Is it? Wait.
Okay.
Has this base got a shield?
Nope. It
It
just had a
doesn't.
fuckload of units guarding it.
I'm hoping I'm firing on the base. I see the health bars.
You are.
Ooh, yeah. Drop a bunch of ODSTs somewhere. Cool.
I'm getting rid of scarabs and shit, so.
What's going on with
Oh, we're at
my
max.
Uber units?
Your Uber units right now, they are fine. There's
Are
nothing
they.
attacking them.
Okay. I just want to make sure they're actually in the
They're
area.
in the back. Yeah, they're in the
Ooh,
back.
we
They're
wiped
fighting.
it. Sweet, cool. So we just wrecked that ship.
Yep. Alright, we got a bunch of sword guys and some hunters. Okay, back this group of health bars off. That's your Uber units.
Wait, back them off, or why not use them? They've all got good health.
Because there's a bunch of hunters and shit that I'm taking out right now.
I think one of the vultures just flew away. Why are you flying away? This is really weird. I actually kind of like it. This is a good mystery. This is like I've got one of the skulls turned on already. Okay. That was pretty fucking simple. I mean, we were getting wrecked by them constantly sending us stuff our way, but I mean,
yeah.
My scout took no damage and my
Teleporter is here. And I've already taken out a couple of the turrets that were guarding it.
Is there any more bridges? So do we have to go up there?
Yes, we have to go up there. We have to use the teleporter.
What is here?
I don't think... There is nothing. There is black. There is a fucking...
Where's the next piece? There's no land. Where's the next bit of land up here?
There is no land. There's none. It raises up... No. It raises up like a fucking mountain. And then there's all this right here. I'm guessing the base is right here.
So there is land there then.
Yeah. So what we're gonna have to do, we're gonna have to take this teleporter right here.
Okay.
It drops here. We're gonna have to
Send one unit through, please. Any unit that's nearby. Let me know when it's done.
Cool. Right, it's up.
Because I'm just gonna
teleporter
transport.
Is right
I'm just transporting
here.
Everything. It's a quicker way, isn't it? What is this? What am I seeing here?
That is a scarab, an enemy scarab.
Well, I just wiped out a scout.
But we haven't wiped it out yet.
No, no, not this. The thing I just wiped out then.
Oh, I don't know what it was.
Well, this thing with the star, that's the scarab, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it was, because...
Now the scarab is dead.
Cool.
My carpet bomb, your carpet bomb, and then the crap load of ODST rockets that I dropped on it, it's dead.
Oh, and there's the base. A shielded base.
There's the base right here.
Is it a bad base? Shielded. Any kind of
difficulty? It is a bad base, and it is shielded. I can't tell. It looks like it might have turrets, but I don't see any.
I'm going to focus fire on the shield itself because I've got the pure firepower. Firepower. I think so.
Okay, there's a couple of jackals, but they shouldn't be too bad. My ODSTs can wipe them out.
I'm putting ODSTs around the place as well.
Yeah.
I can't, actually. But no option to build that. Oh, that's because I'm maxed.
But, yeah, we're maxed.
Okay, we took down the shield already. That's useful. I think what this health bar here is the main one. So I'm just going to fire at this
one. Oh, look, there's... This right here is the last air support that they have.
Oh. We didn't do the bomb.
Oh, they're dropping a crap load of units. They just
dropped
a shitload of hunters.
Just take the base. Just take the base. Just take the base. As soon as we take the base... I actually have no idea why my units are doing fine. Okay, right. We've got 20 seconds until we can end the level. This is so rude. You got to see this, dude. You got to see what I'm dealing with. I mean, to be honest, you're doing a damn good job assisting here with all the guidance. this is something else. How are my Spartans doing?
There's
my Spartans are just standing there while our base is... Actually, I don't know what they're doing.
Trying to take the base again.
Wait, did they claim it?
Yeah, they claimed it, but I just wiped it out. And bam, got it.
Whoa! Da, 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 da. Done with our skull session. Yay! Mission complete! Woo! Darkness! If I got a good score myself, holy crap. I can see light again! I can see the game! I mean, it's a cutscene, so no shit. But
that was the final base right there in that cutscene. That was gold! The final base that we took.
Oh, we just made par. Achievement! I got 10 combat score! Couldn't see shit. I was going blind and I got a 10.
That's because your Spartans were down there fighting those fucking Banshees.
Banshees non-stop, yeah.
Just non-stop.
Wow.
But dude, if you'd have seen the line, just like, there was like 30 hunters just in a line, just waiting for something to cross that bridge.
And then they
so
they
I
just
was
saw
like, oh, yeah, and then just super carpet bomb all the way across, just like half of them dead.
Wow.
And then my and then all that was after that was just my hornets, like the 9 hornets that I had, just annihilated the rest of them. And then there was just your scarab, just done.
Well, my 3 Uber units just flying along.
Yeah, your scarab and your 2 vultures.
Damn, dude.
I'm actually kind of surprised how quickly we annihilated that second scarab, though. Like, that was really quick. Just 2 super carpet bombs and a bunch of RPGs from ODSTs, and it was dead.
two fully skilled waves on the vultures kicked ass as well. They destroyed ground units. And with that, well, apologies for the darkness, the black screen. Yeah, don't know what hell happened. Hopefully I don't ever see it again. I mean, we've got 2 levels to go, so, you know. Yeah, and thank you for your guidance, and thank you for watching. This is Ben and Ethan, Halo Wars, and we'll see you in the next video. Yo.
All right, goodbye, everyone.